sorry, but I'd like to know something about this $3.9 million pipeline that Jeff Wright bought. The reason why I say that is because Jeff Wright and Snyder and this so-called EM law stole our 9 mile stretch of pipe. We used to sell the water. Y'all stole it from us. Now we trying to buy it and we struggling. Don't you see some kind of scam thing going on? 3.9, that was ours. We sold the water. Now you sent, you and your goons sent them, take our 3.9. What I tell you, it just bothers me so much that you stole our 9 miles. We used to sell water and now we're buying it and now we're just, man, we don't have anything because of you. I said, take this scam thing of you, you especially, you got something a lot to do with this. You and everybody else, get out of the plane and don't come back because I swear to God, still with us. Give it to us.
Irritated some of the Short Street neighbors involved in this. Previous speakers nail on the head. What can you say? Two things that I just want to get into, just real quick. I guess it's my understanding that no KWA water is going to come into this city until June or July of 2017, pending the completion of a water treatment plant. I guess I'm correct in that. That's what I heard. I could be wrong. And my only other thing.